Well, welcome back to the channel. Much appreciated for you joining me this evening. And yeah, we're gonna go for a ride out, nighttime ride out. Well, it's now 7 o'clock along Great Yarmouth Seafront. The delights of Great Yarmouth Seafront. Looks totally different in the darkness. Regent Road there to the right. Few people out and about. Certainly chilly tonight anyway. Temperatures, well, saying 10 degrees on there, so it's not too bad. Got my thermals on underneath my jeans. But yeah, all the arcades and amusements, Leisureland, Magic City, nice BMW there. Someone else out enjoying the evening. Yeah, like I said, it looks totally different. The Yarmouth Eye, the light, the wheel there's not lit up, unfortunately. That's a shame. In the distance there. Perhaps they've had a power cut. Or they haven't paid the bill. But yeah. Like I said, there's a few people out and about. Ooh. Not a lot going on though, really. A few bars here. Very quiet. I'll say we're coming at the end of the summer now, so maybe that's closed actually, that wheel. Looks quite nice when I sold it up. Unfortunately, that's not the case tonight. Got the Wellington Pier there on the left. Not really much left of the pier there. I think that got damaged with the sea. Yeah, Wellington Pier. So there's not really much going on in there, just the arcade there. The old winter gardens as well. Looks a bit of a sight for sore eyes, that does. In need of, oh, lots of blue lights actually. Lots of police about. Oh, don't want to hang around for too long. Not that I'm doing anything wrong. Fully legal, insured, taxed, everything. Harry Ramsden's chippy. Nearly went over the roundabout then. The new Marina Leisure Centre is being built. They knocked the old one down, been there for many years. So the Marina Leisure Centre is just on the right. It's now it's actually, you can't really see it very well, to be honest, but it's coming along. It's a new, I'd say, leisure facility, swimming pool. Yeah. So just a brief ride along Great Yarmouth Seafront. In night mode. There's loads of police about tonight. Something's going on. Go on then, sir. Off you go. Few restaurants along here. Kebab shops, takeaways. This one is the Britannia Pier, coming up on the right. Bit more going on that one. Cinema there. Actually closed down for a while, that's now open again. Pub on the Prom Hotel. It's always a nice bar there to go, a nice pub to go and have a beer. So yeah, just a little short ride along the Yarmouth Seafront. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care and hopefully see you on the next video. Take care. See ya.